Magistrate Court in Lilongwe, Malawi, has ruled that Interpol's arrest of Prophet Shepherd Bushiri and his wife Mary was illegal.
I give all the glory to God. It's not the victory of me. It's not the victory of my lawyers. It's the victory of God.
Yes.
All the glory and praise go to God. We believe that justice is about to prevail. In our country, there's a constitution. I have come here looking for the constitutional help that protects the citizens. My life was in danger in South Africa, and I have opened cases against people in South Africa, the police officers who have been arresting me, a lot of death threats. I've survived death attempts and also extortion. It is so disappointing that the government of South Africa is not commenting anything about these people opened cases against. That makes me to see that really I would face or I can face unfair trial in South Africa.
The court, presided over by Senior Magistrate Viva Nyimba, said the arrest was against the laws of Malawi and has since ordered a couple to be released without any conditions. The magistrate added that he also looked at the legality of the arrest and not what was in South Africa. The court is aware of the bilateral relationship between the two countries, but a rule of law must prevail. Despite two arrest warrants sent by the Hawks and the Pretoria Magistrate Court respectively, Magistrate Nyimba says there is no arrest warrant issued in Malawi. On Thursday, Prophet Shepherd Bushiri and his wife were picked up by Malawian police in Area 30 and were arraigned before court on the instructions of the international police following two arrest warrants sent from Pretoria for the couple who had skipped bail in South Africa.
I can confirm to you that we have arrested Prophet Shepherd Bushiri and Mrs. Mary Bushiri. This is in response to a warrant of arrest we received yesterday from South Africa. It was issued by a magistrate court in Pretoria 2 days ago. So we received the warrant of arrest yesterday. So in response to the warrant of arrest, we launched a manhunt. We were looking for Prophet Bushiri and Mrs. Bushiri. And we are very sure that they got wind, that the police are looking for them. And this very morning, they handed themselves over here at National Police Headquarters, Area 30.
Hundreds thronged the magistrate court to catch a glimpse of Prophet Shepherd Bushiri and his wife as they made their way. He said this is the victory, not for himself, but for God.
I give all the glory to God. It's not the victory of me. It's not the victory of my lawyers. It's the victory of God.
Yes.
All the glory and praise go to God. We believe that justice is about to prevail. Why should government officials not commenting, protecting them? These are corrupt people. I opened the case against. They wanted to kill my life. This is a serious allegation. My life was in danger in South Africa, and I have opened cases against people in South Africa, the police officers who have been arresting me, a lot of death threats. I've survived death attempts and also extortion. It is so disappointing that the government of South Africa is not commenting anything about these people I opened cases against. That makes me to see that really I would face or I can face unfair trial in South Africa. The cases that opened against these five of these police officers are serious cases. And I opened these cases prior to them opening cases against me. But no NA person is commenting, or the government of South Africa is commenting what they would do against these people. South Africans are not commenting about these five corrupt police officers I opened cases against.